I did a few versions of it in my head and sat at the piano and tried the ukulele and did a few things. And I thought I was being a little too clever. And then the moment I just picked up my guitar and strummed it the way I naturally would as a folk artist, it revealed itself pretty easy. And so I tried to honor what she wrote it and how she wrote it, but be traditional, but also just be myself. I think I did it.